What's up, everybody? OCD Farming here today, and welcome back to Spruce Mountain Farms for episode 3 of our survival series. And we got no new additions for you today, so we're gonna get right to going on what we gotta do today. And we gotta finish loading and selling the rest of the lime. And after that, we should have enough money to buy the main farm area here. And then I am going to place a lime production, and then we'll start loading stones. actually, I think this comes with a few fields, so let's just see. Okay, they're all good, so we don't have to worry about any of that. Alright, so yeah, that is going to be the plan stand for today, though, so I'm going to get going on the fast forwarding. So, enjoy yourselves. Thank you.
Thank you. Skid steer. We bought a lot of stuff today.
purchased the land that we wanted to buy, so that's good too. And we added 25,000 liters of water into the lime production already, so that's ready to go. Oh, and we also bought chickens in a chicken coop. So we got 300 chickens, and they are all fed and whatnot. So yeah, got a nice shed, got another truck, got a little house, another truck there. The tracks are way better on those trucks, out of the far find. But yeah, we got a skid steer, the bobcat knockoff with the pallet fork and the bucket. We also bought a multi-fruit fill trigger here, so we can buy whatever we need. We got the multi-fruit and liquid silo that will hold 1 million liters. We bought a vehicle workshop trigger as well. And yeah, and a lime production. So yeah, and we started off with a few sheds. Found a couple collectibles as well. So yeah, not too shabby, honestly. Not too shabby at all. But yeah, that's gonna do it for today though. So tune in next episode where we will be back here for episode 4. And then we'll be back at our solo version of this map for episode 5. And then Manette Farms for episode 5 as well. So, till then, OCD Farm is signing out. Peace!